when it breaks apart. The satellites fall. We'll be laughing up above when this black hole swallows us all. Swallows us all.
Battling since 2012,
yep.
And still not came close to challenge the top spot. Part of that, ask the fans whether I should return or not. Crop, you are all flow with no punches, apart from maybe landing the odd one. I pattern them 1-2-1-2, and I've got this square covered like practicing hopscotch. You think for your big comeback battle that this isn't fair? You are not wrong. You don't deserve me looking like Mike Righteous if you put his hair in a top knot. They said you resent surprise battle. Man, is that alright? I said cool, drop me in the war. Just give me a fortnight. He's good on a beat with his crew in the room to be there, cause they got some acapella. Zen is just average, I'm not letting him have this. I'm cold, let's get it cracking like chapped lips. I look back into Ghost Train. I'm cold, let's get it cracking like chapped lips. I look back into Ghost Train. My records are madness, you can't keep up like when Messi's attacking. This is 3-0 beast mode. Prepare for the hat trick, cause who's it gonna be? Best newcomer of last year, this no one's cared for the past six. But there's good reason you've been forgotten for a while, cause Luna, Dialect, Matter, P, Dank, Milky, and you're at the bottom of the pile about don't fuck with Yorkshire. Right now I'm the best battler in the Northeast. Zen, you're not even the best battler on your street. You're getting you're getting choked out and choked out. Bruce said your sister's just like her. You're not even the best battler in your house, see? But the big Northern boy won't last in the pit. You'll get kicked out like the mine workers, cause Dub Y is in town and Zen's rounds tight murder, but the sun eats his wheat a bit. Slip now or just might hurt you, bro. Punches to beat a bitch. You're on the Chris Brown or the Ike Turner. See, I know the crowd are gonna go crazy, cause they already know your name. So for me, this battle's uphill if I was wearing a pair of rollerblades. But fuck it, cause I'm equipped for climbing Everest. You better be the star he's promising, cause these bars be bottling in each rhyme scheme. Excellence is a good look when I'm not, but I can't be promised, don't be trying to bury him. So far the depth is death and the bars he's dropping, and not even archaeologists will be able to find the evidence. I've spent the past few weeks writing a grave estimate, but Zen's gonna take it, and that this is definite. I haven't seen my name mentioned unless there's a flame next to it. So so go on Zen, try some me now. Matrix dodge the bullets, you're getting a full 3 rounds. Some say I could be top tier, I say that chat's silly. Still, yet I meet a rapper on part to rap with me. The double dropouts had me kinda sad, in fact got me kinda mad, but I parted in that quickly. Yeah, it's annoying, but Kevin De Bruyne, I had to forget the Blues to come back and be a star in Man City.
Yo, you've been alright on Dub Scandal. I watched a few battles. Now I'm gonna leave you scrambled. I'm not the best MC in Leeds. The best rapper in Newcastle comes around a packet of fruit pastels. You've had like one good battle on Dub Scandal. I came to put you back in your lane. You always stretch your punch with a bunch of generic stuff and always battle the same. So before I begin, I feel as if I have to explain why I find it ironic Maverick's your name. Like Tom Cruise in Top Gun, we're about to see those same plane angles again. So you can try and dump on that fly tip. This punk won't come with a pump if he was getting his bike fixed. You can try this. Boy, but I let my dogs fight like Mike Vick when I come around houses. That's a Muay Thai kick. Head wobbled, you get bottled. I ain't fighting with my fists, so when I let the goose fly behind Maverick, I ain't talking his sidekick. Yeah.
Yeah.
Without fail. I'll give your jaw these glasses. I ain't talking no brown ale. I'll give your jaw these glasses. I ain't talking no brown ale. Passed out pale. If it sets this in, he'll be left missing. That's Wales without bail. I've been a great from a real estate. I ain't talking no house sale. You're from the north. You're from the north east, where they do rap battles, raffles, and cow sales. What for lunch? Nothing but Monster Munch and Vodka Punch. His girlfriend is all forehead.
What's that?
Ironic, she looks like Drogba does. Yo, so listen here, Maverick, you little salad dish. You keep thinking you're a bad boy. You little salad dish. He keeps thinking he's a bad boy. You ain't nothing but a batty fish. Sid or masochist. I'm inventing slang. I'm inventing slang, you get me? Batty fish, Maverick's face. Boy, you ain't nothing but a batty fish. Sid or masochist. The strapping shiver has to mix like a catalyst. I love steel, I feel too attached to it like Baraka's fist. With my manuscripts is not easy to display. It relates to TV in a way. Man versus food. It's beef when we meet on the stage. We can be cool though. We can be cool though. As long as you know I'm easily raged. Like UFC in the days. I ain't talking about Ross Pearson when I give you jaw D's in a cage. That's my weakest man. Shut up, dialect friend. See, I got this theory. In fact, it's not just a thought, because we all kind of feel it too. Like seeing someone take a shot to the balls whenever you drop a written punch. The crowd's only responding with snores because we rate you zen. When you write nothing at all. Good freestyler, but a weak right round leagues higher. Go to work under pressure like a deep sea diver in a pit CZ retire. Plans to take everybody out. What I rap is Mein Kampf, this genocide. Push genocide to your whole other white flag. Good freestyler, but a weak right round leagues higher. Go to work under pressure like a deep sea diver in a pit CZ retire. Plans to take everybody out. What I rap is Mein Kampf, this genocide. Push genocide to your whole other white flag. You thought you could take off, I'm changing the flight plan. You come back, it's hijacked, your style acts. What I have, you want war, we can fight, man, you might roar. But I bite back, this no flavor to a spice rack. Cold shower to an ice bath, but you call yourself the long head Leng man. The long head, be honest, you came up with it and thought that it might bang. If I'm being honest, you're so shit, I'm not even surprised that you'd write that about Lengen. Where was this bush when you were dialect's right hand? Suppose back then you were just a short back and side man, I mean. Yes. Dialect, the only reason you're a title contender. He got you that big shot battling, saying you'll ever blow without him as levels of Kim Jong bantering. Cause when it comes to solo, oh no, the shit's not happening. Fucking with D is the reason you're known like Kim Kardashian. See, prime and battling. Dialect established his name in the scene. You've been making no moves. He's been making paper from streams. Enough of the BS, please. You ain't got nobody raving in Leeds. Makes sense, he's your BFG, cause he's the one chasing the dream. See. The best of Zen, you click on it, only last 10 seconds before the clip stops, then you switch off it. Best of Maverick, all my battles back to back, we're binge watching. If I get pissed off, money's getting cut like split profits. The hands don't stop moving around the face like Swiss watches, but you can't transition from beat like a DJ that's just started scratching. And to be honest, my stock's got the market crashing. On paper, I'm good for the job, like a Harvard graduate on my run, short skill like a Zorn attack, and this just target practice to Marcus Rashford. But ironic, his name's Zen, and his delivery, anything but with those grind flows, could never be getting me shook. Do you know why? Because you ain't the best, and you don't want beef with me. Things get real gritty, run through Leeds City, creep with the G's, I'm far from Zen. You know why?
You know why? Because you ain't the best. And you don't want beef for me. Things get real gritty. Run through Leeds, see creep with the G's. I'm far from Zen, but I'm keeping the peace. Jump on a hype. Leech to the scene. Let's jump on a mic and I'm beating you easily. Jump on a mic and I'm beating you easily. Jump on a mic and I'm beating you. I sit with Nathan, a Parker pen. I write balls so sharp they'll score you back.
I'm a
Do you know why? Because you ain't the best. And you don't want beef from me. Things get real gritty. Run through Leeds, take creep with the G's. I'm far from Z, but I'm keeping the peace. Jump on the hype. Leech to the scene. Let's jump on the mic. And I'm beating you easily. Jump on the mic. And I'm beating you easily. Jump on the mic. And I'm beating you. I sit with an eighth in a Parker pen. I write balls so sharp they'll score your flesh. Start halving your face like Harvey Dent. When I bark on a beat like Barham, man. Fuck all your bitches. You ain't the best, and you don't want beef for me. Things get real gritty, run through Leeds, see creep with the G's. I'm far from Zen, but I'm keeping the peace. Jump on the hype, Leech to the scene. Let's jump on the mic, and I'm beating you easily. Jump on the mic, and I'm beating you easily. Jump on the mic, and I'm beating you. I sit with an eighth and a Parker pen, and write balls so sharp they'll score your flesh. Start halving your face like Harvey Dent. When I bark on a beat like Barham, man. Fuck all your floats to the border, then. Border's end, it's a one-way ticket to the morgue with them. Bag another reload, and I'll start again. I bag another reload, and I'll start again.
So he started off his round saying a bunch of shit about dialect. Both of them from Leeds are heavy. He said I'm better than dialect, but all of my threes are heavy. Charlie Sloth, the plug tie, I already beat him already.
I didn't expect that, mate.
Mouth's running, but literally that entire angle because of that counts for nothing.
Yeah.
Fuck all. So do you know what the realist is? On a lighter note, do you know what happens to rhyme with Maverick's a chubby fuck? Fuck knows, fam, but you should actually get a tummy tuck. Do you know, want to know what happens to rhyme with actually get a tummy tuck? You suffer from something called gynecomastia. After this, you should look it up. Do you know what else happens to rhyme with a look it up?
Please don't.
He could have. That's what it's like.
Yes.
He could have cooked 100 ducks like buttercups and chopper chops. This brother's blubber looks like it could digest a stomach bug. Because, bruv, the way your podge perfectly drops vertically, either you need lots of surgery or to stop taking your relationship with hobnobs personally. You look like the result of a condom breaking inside of a bottle of hot dog dressing. And I know he's hungry for battles, but it's not on letting me spin a fat boy round like I played with Bob on Tekken. But what do you reckon?
Yes.
Then second it, nothing but fat jokes. Fuck that, it's just how this part of my plan goes. I plot it purposefully. When I stopped, it occurred to me. Since we're at chalked out and I've been drawn out on my murder spree, it's only right I'm putting out lines that define his body perfectly.
Wow.
Yeah. But on a real, even though he's eating a post office, bro, honest, I think that you flow. But even though he's eating a post office, bro, honest, I think that you flow solid, but I'm no novice. I can tell most of it's robotic. You've got those 8-bar setups with those internal rhymes to make your punchline sound away in the end. I can tell it's all URL, you're recreating the trend. It all starts hard, but the last 4 bars never make any sense, so you speed it up like sports cars after making the bend. So I'm not trying to say, fam, that your structure ain't hard, but the way you rap ought to be called last orders the way you rush to the bar.
Yeah.
Plus you look like Jack Jones.
Yeah.
You know the guy that pranks loads? And I find that relevant, mate, the way you always get those angles right, but all your setups are fake. But wait, let me give that bar a different twist. I'm more like Jack Jones, bro. You know why? Because anytime I'm equipped with a stick, I don't care about any setups, I still give them the click. Fuck it, I was gonna finish with this and sum this up, but I have to explain with cocaine. And not because he's ever pushed the drug, but because Maverick thinks like any hustler does. Because his lines lack content, he needs speed to cover it up. But I feel at home in London right now. You would think that was truly Cockney. And since he wants to try and do that grime shit, it's only right I show him how to do it properly. You don't want to spray with any aim, this can get burned like a paper pen. And now I don't want to hear about paper when you and your friend have been shopping at H&M agent. Blacked out like laser length 8 p.m. So that the ATM, you're in a strain cause you haven't been paid again. I'm out back, but I ain't Australian. Stay righteous, that's what I say to them. But it's peak when it's so many weak MCs in a scene. Just feel ashamed of them. When I act like it's just a game to them. Take offense, live life in a shady end. Move forward, but I can't pay the rent because the MC keep from the God pen. You don't want to cash then ever. Dash man out the window, Death Jam Vendetta. Freestyle champion, bro.
Let's go.
I'm going again.
Yo,
goes
then.
You don't want to cash then ever. Dashman out the window, Death Jam Vendetta. Not when the graph get better. Still can't get the picture like a snap then tenor. BT gang trendsetter. Beats me up in them history like an Aztec brother. Fuck with a champion, never getting bond like Jackson Cheddar car. Even if I when I'm back 10 Stella Arqua. Nah, you ain't gonna get me far. I'm Asian, but I get any art now. Serving the car night in the Arqua. I'm a real sound man, not any half bar. MC spitting, but he really can't bar. Rep for the art nars in the car, last car stick. Zendor's joke with a bar like Penguin. I know Kingston, wow, Kedwin. I know Lighties, I know Redskin. Yeah, that would be with a brethren. But for him, they ain't real like wrestling.
Round three. See, round three is where you get laid to rest. I'm not here to be making friends. Me dropping 30s as if it was fashionable. You see, the J's a threat. It's H&M. The material has them viewing kid as an animal. You see, for this round, I'm just gonna go for that jokey shit because if I beat him too bad, where am I gonna go to get my phone screen fixed? I mean, if I I can't stop staring at Zen whilst we're hearing him rap, wondering if he puts his hair in a net when he's shearing kebabs. You got a day job at a phone shop, nighttime doing takeaways. The tax man's after him because he's still been claiming JSA. See, in battle rap, authenticity is important. Faking violence is too feeble, so for fuck's sake, stop doing gun bars unless you actually shoot people. And on that note, I pack the chrome. It's not a laugh or joke. I squeeze the metal like a saxophone. Rock out with a gun. Axl Rose. Just grab my phone and have a toy drop quicker than when Andy's home. You don't want trouble's the best run. Stick something in Zen's gut. Keep on hacking him. Sleep paralysis. You'll struggle to get up. I think it's time to admit it. I've got a violence addiction. Keep a nine in the wardrobe like I'm hiding a mistress. Razor blade, take your face. Cuts too fine for the stitches. Or get caught out with a text like a light in my missus butt. Take those balls with a pinch of salt. But still don't forget what you heard, Zen, because most of it's true. I just don't have a girlfriend. I mean, but your sister gave me brain. It was A1 getting naughty in the whip. I got a porn star on the way and I've not been ordering us drinks. Keep the dumb bitch Gucci. Long as I'm important to the mink, have them both open up on the couch like talking to a shrink.
Yes,
Bruce said she was just like her. Well, I've been racking my brain trying to find a resemblance because you won't believe how quickly she replies to my messages. I was stranded in London. She was on Airbnb trying to find me a bedsit just so I'd give Sugar some business like I'm the apprentice. She goes where the gang goes. She goes where the gang goes. So we're sitting in Nando's and she's clearly never been. She spiced the chicken with mango. I mean, she's that on the side. Text her nothing nice once or twice. She likes it raw, the bottom line. Just drop her rhymes to rockin' vibes. She don't stop all night. But then we made this home video. And it's how I knew there was something wrong because she just won't drop the footage, and now I can see where Bruce coming from. You need practice, Donnie. Zen is back, but I bagged his body.
Right.
Alright, this flip's a bit city, it's kinda sick, so I'm about to kick a mad free. He tried to talk about me in the takeaway. One time he tried to act like an athlete, ended up skipping a marathon, getting a taxi, sweating under the heat like a takeaway kebab meat. Yo, you were meant to battle fucking Matrix twice.
Ha ha ha.
Ancient myth. He was never gonna battle you, bro. He was just taking piss. He had you waiting 6 months, even making trips. So I guarantee today when the pagan spits, we'll see more Matrix throwaways than Agent Smith. Yeah. Yeah. Equal people, he was battling Josiah on those flyers. You and Danny are both liars. But I know you're pissed off, right? He had you awake for 6 long nights, making sure your shit drops right, just for him to flop and go and fuck up your big shot twice. Dub Scandal, you've been catering for ages, trying to open doors, trying to make it to these stages, so it's only right that I'm changing up his status to the Merovingian, the way he couldn't find the key maker in the Matrix. But I thought you would have been more loyal, since Scandal gave you a chance to improve. Now you're here on Chalked Out, that's a scandalous move. But it's perfect for the next angle I use, where I compare you to a camera crew, the way you literally go anywhere just to capture the views.
Yeah.
So you might think that this is actually due, but Breda, believe me, just cause you've been grafting hard while I've been taking it easy, you never will beat me. Thinking your name's hot like the weather in Fiji, I turn a jolly bitch's name Cole, I ain't talking or Cheryl Tweedy. Yeah. Which is relevant, cause I happened to hear on the grapevine, before Maverick was Maverick, he changed his name about 8 times. Why? Cause he was always performing all awkward and shy, no point recording a guy, he kept changing his name and name until he got his formula right. Right? What a huge wet wipe. Changing your name to escape the past like an abused ex-wife.
Oh!
Here we go. Abused ex-wife. Yo, which makes you the exact same as Matt Damon. That's what you're like mentally. The way you kept changing your name just to escape your born identity. You see, what I'm getting at is, G, back in December I lost on Spin the Mic. Real rap. And I'm one of the guys with the biggest backing. Point is, at least I didn't change my name like a bitch and act like it didn't happen. Fuck a name change. Get you and your mates framed after this interaction. When I get my full toe tagged, I ain't talking or Twitter caption. But fuck it, it could have been Maverick, Adam Rick, Hannah Vic, Hammerfist. Spread his face from left to right like I'm writing in Arabic. I'll admit, right now I'm back on my battle tip. Strap equipped, have my army base near Newcastle like Catterick. Waiting to come across a clean body on my Catholic Islamic tip. And that's time, that's me.
Go, cool.